Hi, this is to prepare very simple rasam just for the kind of soup kind. It's very good for health, so every day we can have rasam soup. So just put mustard little bit, then after that little bit of hing and curry patta, then one or two pieces like this kind of smash, even with the skin you can smash it and put it. And garlic, then tomato, add water, whatever the quantity you want, just add it. Then in the water, after adding the water, just put spoon of haldi powder, then 1 full spoon of rasam powder, then a spoon of salt, how much ever you require. As of now, first rasam powder, haldi powder and namak, salt, that's it first. See, this is I am making a lemon rasam. It's not imli water. If you are making with imli water, then tamarind water. So in this water, instead of full this much of water, half you can put tamarind water and plain water. Then even dal water you can directly add into this. In case if you want to make dal rasam, so instead of this full of water, in this with this you can add dal water a little bit, and dhaniya patta you can add with this. With the stem also you can add it. So whatever it is, depends on. This is very very simple. So I am making with whatever I am having it. So with that kind. Okay. Then that's it. Yeah, let it boil for almost 5 to 7 minutes. Nice flavor will come. Then switch off. Then add lemon into that. That's all. Rasam will be ready. Yeah, the rasam is almost over. So switch off the gas. Then squeeze half lemon or 1 lemon. Depends on your taste. That's all, the rasam is ready. Actually, this rasam is very good for health because of pepper, jeera and dhania, which is there in the rasam powder, and garlic I am adding it. So it is very good medicinal value it is having, and as well as it is for good for digestion too. So we can have it even every day, the rasam, like a soup. So that's it. This is the simple rasam. That's all. Thank you.